It's when we finally went to the court in Bath and I saw this man standing there. I thought, it's not a man, he's a monster. How could he do that? Then I realised that his wife and his daughter were sitting behind me. Both blonde hair, the same as Melanie. How could he do that to somebody and then live with people like that and them not knowing? I don't know.